First Bowser, then Peach, lost to the halls of Castle Bleak. Would they ever be seen again? Without his allies, could our hero Mario hope to stand against the evil Count Black? The very air in the castle grew heavier and even more ominous with every step. All they can do is plod towards in silence. Chapter 8-3, Countdown to Destruction. Hello and welcome back to Super Paper Mario. In the last episode, we lost Peach. Without Peach and without Bowser, we are greatly weakened in this castle. The power of the void is growing. I can feel it. The Chaos Heart is close now. The end is almost here. We must hurry. Speaking of hurry, oh, this is exactly what I'm talking about. I have no health left. Wait. Eating it. Don't care. Anything else would be muchly Oh, maybe I should have looked at this first. Oh yeah, I'm nowhere even close. You're going down. You're going down too. Oh, I am... Great, now I got super fast run. And I'm so low on health that it's about to start bleeping again. Hey, that's not fair. You're done zapping. Alright, my little demon. Protect me as I progress forward. Oh gosh. Is there anything else I have? Well, this is not what I was hoping for. And as neat as it was definitely not helpful. I don't want to mess with those enemies because I actually don't like fighting those enemies. Actually, with throw, they shouldn't be so bad. I'm out of here. Exit stage right. Okay, can I please just stop? Begins. All right, I went back. And I healed a little bit. And because of it, I feel a little bit better. Although I seem to have my timing off or something, because what is going on here? Why can I not destroy what I've already destroyed? Let's see, who do I want to touch? How have you guys managed to just be so annoying? I'm not wasting my stuff yet. I know I can recover from this. What is this? Power steak. Beef. Totally eating that because I need that desperately. And I'll still hold on to the ice storm. That was weird. I like killed it, but it didn't die. Speaking of which, go away. Ugh, now we can finally progress. I'm saving that one for another minute. I should have just did something with that when I had the chance, but I didn't have any other money, any money left, so duh. You know what? Just go away. You can do whatever you want. Sorry about that. I kind of got interrupted. Really? Thank goodness. Gosh. I'm gonna have to use it. Thank you. Oh, you have just become worth it. Question is there anything else to make it worth it? Why is Dementio here? Where's Barry? I need Barry. Are you? Oh my. Oh my. Oh, this is so bad. I'm gonna game over for sure, I know it. I'm gonna switch to Mario. I'm here. I am switching to Barry. That way, I can jump. And have invincibility frames. Pick me up this little key. And I'm gonna run down. And see what else this place has to offer me. Cool. And I am out of here. Because I've had enough of these guys' little games, especially you, Dementio. You frustrate me. Just go down here, see what's inside. So that was a little door underneath. Which is probably the way to go, but I want to go see what this is up first. Picture. No, get back here. You guys are going to start paying for some of this damage. I know I let one big coin go, but that's okay for me. Alright, let's see what's behind this door, because it was obviously the way we were supposed to go, but at least I got the room full of enemies cleared out, and hopefully I have like a shroom coming my way before I fight Dementio. Well, that worked out pretty good. Okay, what was the point of any of that? Wait, I saw something there. I saw something. Ah, thank goodness. Oh, progression. I love it. Especially since it's been so long. Oh, goodness. You know just how much harder you made my job? That's how much harder you made my job. I don't even think I have my shroom left. And unfortunately, if you leave and come back, you have to go through the whole castle again. Oh wait, oh. Oh gosh. You know what? I'm feeling pretty safe right now. Wait, what? What do I have? I just need 2,000 more. And you know what? I'm using everything in my inventory. Thank goodness. Whew. Max HP went up by 5. That's great, except for one thing. What did that grant me? What did doing any of this grant me? Aside from a level up. Do I now have a key? that was a pretty neat trick. Dang it. I'm back. Hopefully this works. Nope. And he looks irritated. Stop playing games with me. Especially since I won't be getting a level up for a while. Well, time to go through them all. Or just get it right, apparently. I don't know what happened there. Oh, now I get to go back all the way. Okay, see you in a minute. And we're back. Oh, I guess it wasn't that cut and dry, but it doesn't matter because here we are at this door. Hopefully, the last one. Hopefully. Hopefully. Why are you guys here? Get out of here. Why you guys? No one likes you. Thank you. Man, that was taking way too long. Something tells me there's an enemy somewhere. No? Okay. I do see something up there, so if this doesn't work, then looks like I'm going up. Looks like I'm going up. Okay. Stop it. Thank goodness. Now can I go? Are you serious? So let's go ahead and see what I'm missing here. Oh, okay. So I gotta go up. Let me switch to Luigi. Switch to Mario. Switch back to Mario. Alright, so I'm gonna go through this door. So it's gonna go jump on the second layer, go down and back on the first. Hopefully I didn't already screw this up. And then go backwards, jump on the middle second layer, jump up on the top right, and then go back down on the bottom. And then it's a straight shot to the door. Go away. Oh. Well. Oh. Go away. Stupid guy. Now this I can get down on, just smacking down on the enemies. They should have more parts where you can just do this. Don't worry, Dementio, you'll get what's coming to you. I'm gonna inch my way to this panel, this chest. Destroy all of you. You know why? Because it's gonna make me feel good just seeing you gone. What are you standing around for? Haven't you ever heard? No Dementios left behind. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. There won't be no mercy. Small key. I will take it. Even though I didn't really need this one in particular. Oh, it feels so nice just having Dementio gone. Now comes the part I don't want to see. Wait, oh no, don't send me through the door. No! I see the save point, which means... So you made it here at last. Oh, but what's this? You seem to be missing the ravishing princess and the arm flailer. Dementio, we don't have time to trade barbs with you. Move out of the way. I see you're in a hurry. Allow me to get out of your way then.
Oh.
Well, how friendly. Just as soon as you defeat me. You've proven to be worthy foes of the past, so I'm not going to make it easy. You'll have to come get me first. It's going to be a game of tag with magic. I want to fleet. No, I want to do this, and then this. Where are we? Look there! You will be my shield. And then very painful. I feel like I should remember this place, but I don't. Well, I appreciate all the mushrooms they are giving me. As well as the big coins. I see you, big coin. I'm taking you. 4 big coins. Perfect. Exactly what I needed. Oh, I missed that one. Oh, I do remember this little puzzle. This is way long ago. I was caught in between them. Man, it's been so long since I've seen most of you guys. Looks like it won't open. Ah, yes. We got labor at Merle's mansion. I guess we must chase him. Well, no $1 million vase this time. Doubt it's these ones. Hey, look, this place is even still. This vine's still grown. Who do I want? Slim. Haven't seen Slim in a while. I see it. We're almost there. Bam. Let's go back to Fleep. And go ahead and get out. I hope we're not going to have to do this 7 more times. Oh, they're so going to make us do this 7 more times. I mean, I love all the money they're giving me. I know, dire situation, but hey, can never have too much cash, right? Alright, I'm done. Well, definitely needed that 10. And there's my cue to get out of here. I didn't press any buttons right there. I just went up and just stood on that thing for whatever reason. Oh, it is so gonna make me do this. You know what? What? Did you see that? That thing just aggressively threw me out. Well, here. Take it. If you want the fight, I'll give it. This is actually the place where Fleep got introduced. I don't see anything up here. So it must be further down. Oh yes, all the little Mario buddies, who will shortly be rendered useless. There it is. Chapter 4, The Space Station. For whatever reason, I had to be Luigi. Wait, I don't think I needed to be Luigi. Oh, did my little minions not get to go? Oh, that was a shame. Why give them to me? I guess I could have used them as fodder. And then the Cronags. So it must be down here. And there it is. Let's move on to the next world. I guess it's a fitting world, because this is where Dementio killed Luigi. I mean, Mr. L. there's no provable case that they're one and the same. Real funny, Dementio. Couldn't put us any closer to the end? Yes. Let's get out of here. I can't believe I did that so fast. Yeah, you would choose the worst part of this place. And you got the creepy little hand things, but they made that a little bit simpler. Or did they? Maybe they didn't. I'm not gonna bother with that one. How'd you think that was gonna go? Stupid little ghost. I keep on forgetting what button to press. Let's just get out of here. And that should be it. Enjoying my game of tag. You're just stalling. You're defeat. Hey, stop messing around and find us for real. Messing around? Oh no, magic is no laughing matter. I'm always deadly serious. I've been watching you. You were the only ones who can stand up to Count Black. So, I have a favor to ask. Will you help me destroy the Count? What are you talking about? You want to betray him? Betray him? Oh no. It is Count Black who has betrayed me. He said he would destroy all worlds and create a new, perfect world in their place. But he was lying. He plans to obliterate every world and then keep them all in ruin. Oh. I've always known about his nefarious goal, but I could never hope to stop him on my own. I feigned loyalty to him as I searched for someone who could defeat him with me. Well, you see, that's why I rescued the princess from certain brainwashing. It's also why I sent you to the underwear, to fix the broken pure heart, and why I freed a man to be reunited with his brother. Now, do you see? You've been helping us all this time? Ah, you got me pegged now. How about you return the favor? I'll give you the power you need to crush Count Black. Just fight by my side. Sorry, Dementio. Still you refuse, but this generous. With the Chaos Heart in our hands, we will rule every world. Do you refuse? No way. So you spit upon my offer. You have wasted my time. For that, your game ends. I think I'll start with the green one. The shag upon his lip will make a fine trophy. Shag, this mustache is all Luigi. Leave this one to me, bro. You run ahead. You got the worlds to save. You don't have the time to fight the baddie. Don't let Bowser and Peach sacrifices be for nothing, or mine either. Besides, he made fun of my stash, bro. You know I'm sensitive about that. Let me at him. See ya. Run for it, bro. See ya. Thanks, bro. See ya. I love how he doesn't even stick around to see the fight. He just walks away. How tender. Just squeezed out a tear. Yes, Mario can run along. If he somehow manages to defeat Count Black on his own, all the better. And so I strike like an unseen stodge ball in the echoing gymnasium. Can we not do that one? Oh, you little tricky butt. I'm surprised I won that encounter, actually. Oh, no, no. Ow. How did I manage to avoid damage there? Stop going so high. It's not fair. See? Like that. That's not fair. How am I supposed to attack you from there? No! I cry, Uncle. Mercy, Uncle, I say. I did not dement you. I didn't need my superstar bro to take you on. Oh, I see that now. Your power is formidable. Which is exactly why I can't let you fall into Count Black's velvet-lined gloves. No. Oh. What are you doing? I have you now, Luigi. We will both taste the agony of game overing by magic. No, 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 no. Ciao. Luigi! And now, we sit in silence. No, it can't be. But, Luigi. You're right, Mario. It hurts, but you're right. We must grieve for it later. Yeah, like there's gonna be any grieving later. We'll have to stop the count. I think Bowser is gonna get more grieving than Luigi will.